Better check the mechanism.
Was that a wolf I just heard howling?
Good doggies. Do something! Here, take my matches. Thank you, Detective. Without you...
No problem, David. We need to hurry up and turn on that ski lift. I can't see anything.
How's it going fixing the generator?
Still working on it.
Okay, but be quick. Go to that little hut. You will find a power unit there.
Thank you.
to jump down. Where did Rust get the fake money?
Rust and Weekly were doing some shady business for a really long time. But after Lily's death, everything changed. The shipments of cash to the casino suddenly stopped. A few days later, they found Rust dead. I was afraid that he would kill me too.
Who, David? David! Is he all right? Darn, the batteries are dead. Wonder if I can find some new ones. Come on, David. You can make it.
Thanks, Detective. I found this. This is Lily's hair clip.
Sit near the fireplace, David.
Oh, okay.
Poor David. He needs a blanket.
Some hot tea would be nice.
Interesting. Anyone else know about it?
No, I didn't tell anyone.
You want to testify about this to the police?
Of course.
I see. Winston?
What?
What are we gonna do with her?
Let's talk with Rust first.
Where am I? Darn, it's so cold here. Hey, what is that? Some kind of hiding place.
Say goodbye, honey.
Thank you.
feel better now. Thanks, Detective.
I'm glad to hear that. David, I need to get into that storeroom.
Why?
Lily found herself a hiding place. That must be where Rust is hiding the special something for Susan.
Here's the key to the door.
Lily found the location of Rust's hiding place. But where is it? It's getting warmer. Now, I should be able to move that carcass.
Raymond, we've got a problem with Weekly.
Yes, I know. But it's not that easy. We still need him in his print house.
But he's trying to cut us out.
Relax. Let him go on thinking that he's the smart one. Seems he forgot. This is my town. And my town means my rules.
Game over, Detective. Now give me the tape.
You won't get away with this, Weekly.
We'll see about that. Now I only need to find Grief.
No!